And hello, everybody. Welcome to the Daily Planets edition of Athena's Web. Today, we're taking a look at Monday, the 19th of February, 2019. Well, the morning's pretty cute. We like what it is that's going on, highlighted at 10:18 by a lunar trine to the planet Mars. And that basically suggests we're energized, we're feeling good, our initiative is strong, we're enthusiastic about what it is that we're discussing and or dealing with. As we head into the afternoon and into the evening, though, the energy is a little edgier. It's sort of cracking the whip behind us, urging or nudging, he said diplomatically, us along. 12:48, 4:41, and 8:47, the moon semi-squares the sun, semi-squares Mercury, and squares the planet Pluto, respectively. So again, we're focused on what needs to happen, but there's an urgency or a drive to get that done. It's a day-to-day affair, not a big deal, but you'll feel the nudge if I don't miss my guess. Well, that's about it for this edition of the web. Thanks a lot for tuning in. Don Sereau for athenasweb.com and Nantucket TV as best you can. Take it easy, everybody.